Hey, Gesine, this is Sean.
Peachy.
I'm watching from the bedroom. Hi.
It's Carrie.
This is our little goodbye, Gesine. Hope you've had a great time here in New Zealand, and all the best for the future.
Ditto, what Sean says, and love you lots, and take care, okay?
Cat was here.
Love you a long time.
Thanks, Gesine. Hey, Gesine, Sean here. This is farewell for now. Hopefully you have enjoyed your time here in New Zealand, just as much as we've enjoyed having you. You will be missed, heaps and heaps. Never forget that. Your conversational skills will be somewhat missed when it comes to the whole debating thing. Hope you do well in everything and anything that you do. Succeed in life. Remember, you can do anything you put your mind to, okay? Nothing is out of reach, whatever the case. And yeah. Have a nice life back in Germany. Met lots of hot guys. And by the way, when you listen to Carrie's recording, I don't know what she's talking about with the whole sex thing, okay? So disregard that. Disregard that. Yeah. Anyway. Okay, well, I'm going to wrap this up. Great to have you here in New Zealand. Love you. Miss you heaps. Goodbye.
Hi, Gesine, it's me, Carrie. I hope you have a fun time back in Germany, and like Sean, I'll miss the marvellous sex we had. Like, yeah, it's going to the toilets and stuff. Anyway, I hope you get a hot boyfriend over there, and if you do, bring him over to New Zealand. And have a fun time. I love you heaps, and you have to come visit, and I'll visit you. And yeah, bye.
Hello. Test.
Go on.
Okay. Hey, Gesine, it's Kat. Well now, I don't know what to say. I am going to miss you a lot. A damn lot. And you're going back to Germany. I really hope you enjoyed your weekend that we've had planned for you. It was a lot of fun, and we enjoyed being able to spend time with you. As for the future, well, I hope you do well, and I hope you have lots and lots of fun back home with your friends and your family. And Sean's making weird movements. What did you want to say, Sean?
No, I'll do mine later.
Oh, okay, he says he'll do his later. Anyway, so, we're going to miss you, and I hope you did enjoy your time here in New Zealand, because we enjoyed having you. Thank you so much. You've been a great friend. Love you lots. From Kat.
Hi, Gesine. It's Genevieve. Peachy. Peach, of course. Well, you're leaving us, but you'll never leave us because you've always been our heart and our memories and in pictures and stuff and Bebo. And take care for the next couple of years doing your schoolwork, and you will succeed in what you do, and just have your positive, outgoing, bubbly, fun, loving attitude that you have had in New Zealand, and you'll go very far in life. Love you. Bye.
I don't mind where you come from, as long as you come to me. But I don't like illusions, I can't see them clearly. I don't care, no, I wouldn't dare to fix the twist in you. You've shown me eventually what you'll do. I don't mind, I don't care, as long as you're here. Go ahead, tell me you'll leave again. You'll just come back running. go by till you decide to come. And in between it always seems too long for sudden. But I have the skill, yeah, I have the will to breathe you in while I can. However long you stay is all that I. It's gone on an end. It's all the same. And I'll take you for who you are if you take me for everything. Do it all over again. It's always the same. It's all the same.